computer does have an alarm system, and it is on every
just time. Imagine though. First of all, that shit scared the hell out of me. I thought she had half of her body walking down the runway. I said, why is they letting this girl walk down here like that? That's cruelty. But after looking at it, furthermore, I realized that that is a wedding dress with a missing midsection somehow to make it dangle, to make it look like you got an invisible midsection. Ladies, is being slim that much important? Is that important to y'all for y'all wedding? That you want a missing midsection. You want to walk down the aisle and make it look like ain't shit floating in the middle. Is it that important? It can't be comfortable. It can't be comfortable. I don't even know how they orchestrated it. I'm sure she can't sit down if she wanted to, not in that. I just don't see the, like, is it for magical shit? Is it like if you want a magical wedding? Because if it's about magic, then hey, it's stupid. It's stupid. Come on, ladies. It's not necessary. I'm sure this dress costs way too much money just for you to have a missing midsection or a missing little piece of your legs. Like, what's the purpose? Why? You gonna have the wrong women trying to get that dress, and you know, some of y'all ain't gonna look right. You know what I mean? That girl, first of all, that girl probably 110 pounds, so you can barely see her anyways. You're going to have some 300 and something pound women. They want to have a little floating midsection dress, and it ain't even going to look like it's floating at all. It's just going to be there. It's just going to look like you got a black space in your middle. Don't buy that dress. The dress should have never been made. That's all I got to say about it.